Let me be very clear. In this budget we negotiated, there is no money going to Yucca Mountain. What the Republicans tried to do with this budget, among other things, is make it so that Yucca Mountain could not go forward to being closed. And we were able to take that rider out of there. What this budget deal clearly shows is that Yucca Mountain is dead, that it can go forward to be closed, as the Nuclear Regulatory Commission is doing, and the Republicans in the House were unable to stop that.